back at it again with another Apex Daily Mission here on Mass Effect Andromeda Multiplayer. This is your operator ZeusFuryOmega reporting for duty. And for today's daily mission is locate new resources on gold, once again returning back to Firebase Magma and dealing with the Kith. The Remnant. Ran the wrong tile again. So let's check out the mission details for this multiplayer match. We got reports of valuable mineral resources in the area with hostile activity. Find out if the enemy is sitting on anything we want and make them think twice about it. So we got the modifiers Dampened Weapons, negative 25% on weapon damage and magazine size, with the awesome rewards of plus 10% extra experience, credits, 10 mission funds. Let's get this started. Let's join up with the lobby and get this going. Couldn't play the charge cube. So, daily challenges being Firebase, Sandstorm Waves, and Combat Mastery. And character loadout, we got the Human Commando, Rocking the Paw, and some Valkyrie Structural Ergonomics, Biotic Power Amp, and Incendiary Ammo. Good to load. Now I'm going to have to skip the damn catchphrase. Good to go. Ready to rock and roll. I just feel like I don't feel 100%. Yeah. It's that time of the year. I feel a little bit slow, sluggish. But didn't get much sleep last night. Too much coughing throughout the night. Too much phlegm. See, solid two bars is going smooth. Some nightmares for real. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah, bring him in, little Juan.
Thank you.
This is going pretty quick. 920, wave 6. What was that, like a 13-minute game? Because I think the fastest gold I did was 12:30. I'm trying to remember the fastest plan. I'm not sure if it was 17 or 16:45. I know you had like 15 ones. Did you get lucky with triple devices? Well, I believe the one that was like 16, 17 on plat was on Paradox, and we had triple devices. It was like the only time I've seen triple devices so far as many games I've played. Alright, not bad for locating new resources on gold. We had one hell of a match. And I forgot to check the time on that one, but we'll check it later. But anyway, do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. And if you're catching the replay back on my YouTube channel, make sure to hit that sub and notification button for the daily content drop. And a special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Staying up late, gaming all night. That's how we do. That's how we roll. I'm going to catch you guys in the next one.